واقف وبيقول لي sit down وماسك بيدو هالعصاي.
There is no news, no decision, no solution for these people. It's like, where's the humanity? There's a first bomb in front of my house. So I ran away from there with my family. I went to Turkey. I lived there for 1 month. Then I decided to go to Europe. But I didn't know the politics. We are like in a big jail in here. It's similar to the jail. I just want from European Union just to open the border, to find a solution, but as fast as possible, because these people cannot wait anymore.